team, the city is proposing a plan to expand a busy road through Northeast Cape Coral. Right now, there is a gap in Andalusia Boulevard between Jacaranda Parkway and Kismet Parkway for drivers onto residential road. Now the city wants to finish paving the road and add some safety features.
NBC2's Rachel Whalen is live in Northeast Cape Coral tonight showing us the plans.
$15 million. That's how much it's going to cost the city to build this missing link. They're also going to add a stoplight here at Kismet Parkway and Andalusia Boulevard. If you drive around here, you know how congested it can get, especially with all of the UEP construction going on.
Third generation. We've been here a long time, both me and my husband.
Born and raised in the Cape, Erin McDonald is a rare breed these days. But now she's looking to move from the place her family called home for so long.
Because it is just insane with the amount of traffic and people that have moved here. It's crazy. It's overwhelming.
The city is looking to extend Andalusia Boulevard to Jacaranda Parkway. To do that, they'll have to buy all this land by the Coral Lakes community, costing them $15 million in total.
I just think it's going to cause more chaos and more traffic, and there's enough traffic on this road as it is. I mean, it's scary.
However, businesses along Andalusia Boulevard are looking forward to the extension. Jason Pauly works at Roof Easy.
It's been hectic right now with all the cars coming in and delaying our production by our trucks having to sit in traffic all day. But once they open this up, anything we do in Punta Gorda, Northport, it'll be easy to just zip right through.
The project is expected to be complete by November of next year. If you'd like to learn more about the project, City Council will discuss it at the next City Council meeting, which is on Wednesday. I'm reporting in Northeast Cape Coral, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.